The most satisfying thing is always having like a project that's motivating you, that's something that's pushing yourself to the next level, something that keeps the fire alive and keeps you hungry for more.
Getting that adrenaline rush from being right on the edge and pulling through something where you know you're going to get injured or killed if you fall. It may seem senseless to some, but it's a drive that a lot of people have, and very few people can pull it off.
If you're the World Cup champion, that's something that everybody can appreciate and understand. But at the same time, there's still so many people who are climbing outdoors and who are enthusiastic about pure rock climbing, regardless of what society thinks or what's written in the newspaper.
Ah!